Rebecca passes the test. A meeting with Laban. And Laban ran out unto the man unto the well. And it came to pass, when he saw the earrings and bracelet upon his sister's hands, and when he heard the words of Rebekah, his sister, saying, "Thus spake the man unto me," that he came unto the man, and behold, he stood by the camels at the well. And he said, "Come in, thou blessed of the Lord. Wherefore standest thou without? For I have prepared the house and room for camels." And the man came into the house, and he ungirded his camels, and gave straw and provender for the camels, and water to wash his feet, and the men's feet that were with him. And there were set meat before him, dream about the Telmarines.
Well, we signed the dream.
And you met Doug, man. You look a girl like that, we even talk to you.
And then
she's hot, sexy. She got a child. That girl out your name. She's not ours by me. She got to pull up to your same breath. Not to mention your abnormally high plumber's crack.
Oh, that's right. The princess isn't here. Oh, my goodness. They got Kardashian in for the princess.
I messed up with Amy.
They got Kardashian. How do they do that?
Hey, here's the plan.
And the man came into the house, and he ungirded his camels and gave straw and provender for the camels. And there was set meat before him to eat, but he said, "I will not eat until I have told mine errand." And he said, "Speak on." And he said, "I am Abraham's servant.